Michael McBride, Connell Foley, and I'm chairman of the construction practice group.
Marilyn Grabowski, Atlantic Infrared.
I'm John Harmon. I'm the founder, president, CEO of the African American Chamber of Commerce of New Jersey.
My name is Michael Caruso. I'm with Carbro Constructors.
Probably the most important business in the state is construction. It drives the economy at a lot of different levels, and utility construction obviously is critical to bring energy in an efficient manner to the state of New Jersey.
Utility construction means that we are part of a big contractor group that is in charge of preventing and improving the infrastructure for the state of New Jersey.
What utility construction means for me and my business is family tradition. There's been three generations of Caruso brothers before me in the construction industry. It means the ability to provide for our families. It means the ability for our employees to provide for their families. And it means connecting the people of this state to the things that they need.
Electric, gas, water, telecom, to connect some of our members to those opportunities. And that's why I'm here, to formulate relationships, to hope to provide mutual value.
I'm here today to say thank you to the general contractors that support the utility infrastructure market in New Jersey and thank them for the business that they've given us in our 15 years.
The Alliance does a terrific job bringing all different parts of the industry together.